Good morning, everyone. Happy hump day. If you're watching this, that means you are watching a replay. So type hashtag replay. That will help bump the post, and I appreciate it so much. I'm going to wait until few of you hop on, and then let's talk about what I have for today's live. So if you're hopping on, say hi. It's almost 10 o'clock in the East Coast. I know it will be early for the West Coast people, but today's I wanted to show you a few of the colors and shadow scents or eye scents which are sold out in the website. I always stock up whenever they get released, because these limited editions are available only for a certain time or until they get sold out. So I try to stock up. Sometimes the color gets sold out and I cannot reorder them anymore, but if it is still available, anytime I can order it. This week I got the new sunset skies shadow scents colors. I'm really excited to create a look on this, so that will be coming up soon. And it comes with the blush bag, and it has three of the shades. I think this is the only shimmer. So you have rust and plumberry. Both are they both are matte shades. I'm looking for the word today. Okay, so these two, I'm really excited because this is closer to Americano, so I'm really excited to see how it turns out on my skin tone. So that is one thing I wanted to show. The other one is the Everyday Lip Collection is here. I think you have seen the Sunset Skies Lip Sense Collection just released yesterday with the berry and other things. These are like very, very mild ones. Here I have a beach shift, beige cream, and milk rose and velvet. I am really excited to try velvet. That is going to be closer to Bella, I believe. So I'm, because Bella is always a hit in the group, because it's like a shade that can look good on anybody. And let me show you my stock first. This is my stock of lip scents colors and shadow scents and all. Let me grab what and all I dropped. I know whenever it happens with the live, you always drop something, so that's like a default thing you do. So let me start with the lip scents colors first. As I mentioned, these lip scents colors are like sold out in the website, and they cannot be ordered anymore. So if you like something, you please grab it. If you want to see their swatch, please do mention. After the live, I will anyway be posting pictures of all these shades, so you can see that too. I will either be posting a picture of the color where it's in every skin tone, or I can post a picture where I was wearing it. So anyways, fine. So the first one is I'm going to start with the color that's been discontinued, which is Purple Rain. If you have liked Fuchsia or Kiss for a Cause or Boysenberry, all these kind of shades, Strawberry Shortcake. I think I need to reopen Strawberry Shortcake because it's been so long since I wore one. That's again a very, 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 very pretty shade. I think I was my old one was over, and then I didn't break it for a long time. Maybe it's time for me to use one. I saw I think my son once wrote layering combos with what and all color I have. I would have hardly had like 10 colors of something that time, but it was so sweet for him to write each and every combo when he was like off on a half a day time. So it was really, really nice. So I'm going to try opening Strawberry Shortcake sometime this week and try that combo. So the first color will be obviously Purple Rain. Let me shake the bottle a bit, because I think since I store them upside down, the color did not get mixed well. So Purple Rain is always one of my favorite. It's really closer to kiss for a cast, but little bit purpley. So kiss for a cast is used my all time favorite. I am like a record which keeps playing again and again. So I have always mentioned it. Kiss for a cast is the number one favorite of me. So this is really closer to that, but unfortunately it's a discontinued shade. So I cannot order it anymore from the website. So if you are looking for a brighter shade, then obviously Purple Rain will be a good cast. And then comes Dahlia, which is really closer to this. So this is the one I'm wearing. So Dahlia is the one I'm wearing. It's a really nice what is it, like a peachy pink, I would say, like closer to sweetheart pink. So if you're looking for a brighter shade, then Dahlia will be a really good one. I just have one of this. It's again not available in the website anymore. It's a matte shade. So if you're someone who likes matte colors and a bright color, please do grab this one. So that's another second color I mean it was sold out in the website. And then these two are for people who don't like what is it, like too bright, and they're looking for an everyday shade. Blush is such a pretty shade. I would say it's closer to maybe Kiss My Sass. I don't know whether I have Kiss My Sass anymore. I don't know. I think Kiss My Sass is again one of the sold out shades. I think I was also sold out. I don't have it anymore. The closer one you can say is Boysenberry, but Boysenberry is again a little bit. I can show you next to Crystal Mauve maybe. Yeah, Crystal Mauve may be closer to that. You can see Crystal Mauve is a little darker, whereas blush is even lighter. I will have pictures of blush in the group, so make sure you check it out. It's such a pretty shade. It's very light pink. It can be like an everyday shade if you are looking for. As I mentioned, Crystal Mauve will be a little bit darker in that case. These things you can even do one layer and just seal it with glossy, and it will be like a barely there lip color. It will just do like a base for your lips, and you won't have much color at all. So blush is a sold out shade, and I just have one last one left in that. And Girlfriend is another one. I think recently I wore Girlfriend. I don't remember when I wore it. Girlfriend is really another nice matte shade. Most of them I have here are matte shades. So if you are someone who likes matte shades, then you can blindly close your eyes and buy these colors. These again, Girlfriend used to be a shade that was designed by one of the distributor. It is again one of the perfect everyday shade, like Bella or Kiss My Sass, Crystal Mauve kind, very light. So I have just one last Girlfriend left with me. Let me switch a bit before going to a little bit different tones. Okay, I will finish one more, where it is Sunstone. Sunstone is again a different shade of pink, but this will have more of a gold glitter to it. Whatever I showed so far are matte shades. Hey Shweta, good morning. Love you too. I know Shweta signed up as a distributor too, and she's working really hard. So I'm so proud of you, Shweta. So I know how I was figuring out during my early days, but you are like way ahead of what I did. So Sunstone is again one of the sold out shades. It's not available anymore. So this is again a nice pink, a bright pink, but it in a different tone. You can see how it's different from Dahlia, or it's different from Purple Rain. Thank you, dear. I am a girl who likes bright lips and colors, so I don't have much on my face, but I just a lip color that is. And I thought I will show all the sold out shades as you was talking. Thank you, Shweta. That's so sweet of you to say. So, and then the very cool part is Icicle. Icicle, I have talked about it again. It is a clear lip sense color. So Lipson's color, we always talk about how it can protect your lips from sun. So it will act as a sunscreen to your lips. That's how we put it, because it's going to protect from ultraviolet rays and other things. So if you are someone who likes a bright shade, for example, you got something like rhubarb, which is like a really, really bright, but you want to use it as an everyday shade and tone it down, then you can get icicle. I just have last two left of the icicle. This is again a sold out one. You don't have it anymore in the website. It's a discontinued color. It is not a gloss. It's a lip color as it is. So anytime, for example, if you are wearing a blue red, which is really bright, and you want to tone it down, like you want it to be bright, but at the same time, not too bright. So then you can use two layers of icicle on your lips. And some people have the problem if Lipson's stains the lips or something, because that can happen if your lips are so sensitive. Then you can, on those days, you can use icicle as your first layer. That way, when you remove it, it comes out easily, and you won't have any the lip color transferring to your lips. So as I mentioned, icicle is a great way to include anytime when you don't want your shades to be bright, or you want a layer, you want still three layers, because when you have three layers, that's when we can say that it's going to be a long lasting one. Because when you have one layer, it's not going to be lasting all day like how it used to be, because the first layer is closer to your lips. That's the one, what to say, like a base layer. The second layer is the actual color, and the third layer is something. No, icicle is not, icicle is again a Lipson's color, Shweta. That's what it's, any color is not glossy. It's a clear color. It's a Lipson's color that is clear. That is it. So you can top it with any color. Like, I mean, if you're going to top it with a matte gloss, it's going to be matte. So it depends on what gloss you are topping it with. So that's how it's going to change it. Mostly the color doesn't have any glitters or anything. It's as such, it's a clear color. It's a clear Lipson's color. So that's one last color I wanted to talk about. And then I think I have few of the browns. The first brown I want to talk about is creamer. As I mentioned again, if you are someone who has a different toned lips, or if you think your upper lip is darker than the bottom one, then you can use a color like creamer, where you will make it as a blank canvas. So yeah, you're welcome, Shweta. Yeah, this is I think that icicle was introduced long before. If you search the group, you will even have pictures, and I have done videos and all using icicle as one of the shades. I think I did it during my 50 Lipson's colors. I did many times actually. So creamer is again a sold out shade. As you can see, it's a very matte brown, a very light brown. So you, anytime, the same way, say for example, if you have blue red and you want to tone it down, if you use a creamer, it is going to turn it into a completely different shade. And the same way, you can use it as a base. So you can use two creamers on the base and just use one blue red, and that is going to be like a different shade, but still red, but not that bold. So I have just one last creamer left. The next two is nude honey. I think you might have seen me wear nude pink. Let me find where nude pink is showed to next to it. Where is it? Nude. Yeah, here is. I will show next to nude and nude pink. Yeah, I will keep it here. Yeah, you can see this is nude, and this is nude pink, and this is nude honey. So we have three different nudes. Nude is obviously very dark. Nude pink has a very slight tint of pink to it, whereas nude honey is obviously brown. If you have seen my videos where I did like a bold eye look, I have always went with nude honey or nude pink based on my outfit, because this will be like a very slight tint to your lips, but at the same time they look really nice. nude honey and nude pink, it's hard to pick one from there because they both are really nice and apply really well on the skin tone. So you will be finding pictures of all these in the group, and I will also be sharing them. So I have last two nude honey left with me. It's not available in the website anymore, and the last one is Mirage. I think if you have seen what is the, like, which picture, I don't remember, it is like a brown with gold shade. I would compare it with copper rose shimmer in eye color. If you see the Shadow Sense color called copper rose shimmer, it's a very very bronzy goldish look. So it is same as a lip color. It will be really nice for fall. If you are looking for a fall color, Mirage will be a really nice one. Mirage with like a Fiesta gloss, Mirage with even a creamer matte or a hazel matte will look really nice. It has glitter to it. I will sure about it. I don't know whether I have, I can swatch and show you. Yeah, I have it here. Let me swatch Mirage and show you. But it's really really pretty shade. Actually it used to be one of my go-to for fall, and you can see it's a really really pretty shade with a slight gold shimmer to it. And I just have one last Mirage left. As I mentioned, even though it has shimmer to it, you can still top it with the matte gloss. It's going to turn into matte. So that's with all lip colors, I think. When it comes to gloss, I had picked few glosses that's no more in the website. Let me show you what it is. All these glosses are not available in the website anymore. The first one is Pink Matte. So this is just a gloss. You can use it as a lip balm. I can show it. I don't think I will pick it from my stock. This is a stock one, so it's not opened. So I have one last Pink Matte. I have one Bella Matte. You cannot order Bella Matte anymore from the website as individually. You need to buy all four shades, all four matte shades. It came as a collection: Bella, Praline, Creamer, and Hazelnut. So Bella Matte as an individual shade, it's sold out. It's such a pretty shade. If you want to wear it as a gloss as it is or on top of anything, I can even wear Bella Matte on top of this shade after I show everything. So this is like a really really pretty lip shade, I would say. That was my go-to for many days actually. So then we have two of the bright pinks, but it won't be that pink. Don't compare it with the bottle, because when it is in the bottle, it shows as if it's fluorescent, but when it applies, it will not be that much. I can pick these shades and swatch you guys. I think one is Watermelon Gloss. It's a flavored gloss. It has the, when you apply, you will feel it a little bit, but after that it will be gone. So Watermelon is sold out, and Pink Strawberry is sold out. Let me grab these two for the swatch. And the last one is Galaxy Glitter. Now that it's Halloween time, Galaxy Glitter, I have one last one, because purples, orange are really used in many forms recently. I think yesterday I wore a metallic plump. I had got so many compliments with that. So it will be closer to that as a gloss. Metallic plum is like a plum shade, but it has glitters to it. So the same way, this is the same thing. This, I just have one of all these glosses. And the last one I wanted to show before swatching is the Eyes and Pencils. I think the brown Eyes and Pencil and the purple Eyes and Pencil are sold out from the company website. You cannot order anymore, and these are my last two. I don't have it also. I just have black, brown, and green and all, and I can order it also if I sold out. But if you're looking for brown and purple, these are my last of the stock. And today also I just used brown just to smoke out my outer corners. So brown is something you can use for every day, and it's really really nice one. And purple, you can use it whenever you want to switch between colors and use it. So these two are my last of my stock. If you want to grab, please let me know. And let me grab my glosses and show you the swatch of few. So I have all my, these are my own things, so I can swatch it, because sometimes it, when you are working with the new ones, and here you will start using it without realizing. So this is pink strawberry, but you can see once you apply, it won't be that bright. See, if you see closer to the bottle, it goes on very light. It won't be as bright as it shows in the fluorescent bottle. So don't worry, when it comes to the bottle, it applies completely different. And next comes the Galaxy Glitter. You can see it's such a pretty shade. Like, I mean, even the days you don't want to have a lot of color, you can just go with the glosses, pigmented glosses like these, and they will just make your life easy. Like, you don't have to worry about it, and just use a color, and you can use it pretty much on top of anything. Let me show Bella Matte on top of this and also swatch it. So this is Bella Matte. It's like such a creamy consistency with any matte shade, you can see. And I have already topped with a gloss, but I'm going to top it with Bella Matte after this. You can see it immediately changes it to a matte consistency and gives a completely different look to the same color. So here I'm wearing Dahlia and with pink matte, I mean Bella Matte, sorry. So I think I have showed all the shades that are sold out, and if you need any swatch or any comparison, please ping me. I'll be able to do next to a color you want to see, or I can share tons of pictures. I will even have videos of each one of them, and any of these colors as I showed. Oh, I think I have finished the, thank God, I forgot. I forgot the shadow sense at all. Let me show them. I had them here and I forgot. Yeah. So the first one is obviously Natural Tan. If you're closer to my skin tone, then Natural Tan is a must have. Natural Tan, you can use it to just color correct your eyes, or you can use it to correct any blemishes. It's completely sold out, limited edition Shadow Sense color. So I just have last three left, because I know I use it frequently, so I always stocked up on that. So you can even just use to color correct under the eyes, or on the lids, or anytime when you are using a Shadow Sense, you can use it as a base too. So that's again a sold out shade from the website. And two of my favorite shades from the Cafe collection, Americano, which is like a melting butter on your skin. That's how it feels. It's like a must have shade for fall and also every time. Like if you search Americano, I think you will have tons of pictures in the group where I have wore it. And even and the same way the Cinnamon Shimmer is. Cinnamon Shimmer is little darker than Copper Rose Shimmer as a Shadow Sense color, but it applies so well. I have even created eye looks using Cinnamon Shimmer, Americano, and French Roast. So you can search that too. That these two are like, you cannot go wrong. That's how I will say. These two will look really, really pretty when you wear them as a individual shades or together. Anything you can do. There are like tons of possibilities with all three of these. And another pink, Desert Rose. Desert Roses and Mauve Shimmer, two of my favorite pinks. These two are again sold out shades from the website. Desert Rose, if you are a pink lover and if you are a matte lover, then Desert Rose, the consistency of Americano and Desert Rose are the same. It will literally melt your skin, and you can just use your fingers. You don't even need any fancy brushes to use the eye look. So Desert Rose is a must have again. And Mauve Shimmer. So if you are someone who likes shimmery eyeshadows, then pick Mauve Shimmer. So Natural Tan, Cinnamon Shimmer, Desert Rose, Mauve Shimmer and Americano. So all these are like sold out shades from the website, and I just have few of them left. And let me show you all my lips and selection once before I log out for the day. I hope I don't drop anything. So this is my collection of all the in stock colors I have. No, Suki, anyway, I'm going to add the pictures. So I will be adding all the pictures, but I was just finishing it. So these are the colors I have in stock, but I'm going to post the shades I was mentioning. So if you are looking for any of them, please do grab it. As I mentioned, I cannot order them anymore from the website. So this is the last chance. So pick them while they are available. Yeah. Thanks, Suki. I will be posting all the individual pictures. And you know, if you need any swatch, please let me know. I have already swatched a few of them, or you can watch the replay. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for hopping on. Have a wonderful hump day, and see you all soon.